Praise be to Jesus. I am Reverend Modest Pesha, National Coordinator for Working the Giant Initiative that is objectively working to build the capacity of churches in implementing UN Agenda for Sustainable Development Goals 2030. Our choice is to work with youth because they are big in number, and according to Tanzania population, the youth are above 60%. And so we work with different denominations, mobilizing youth to be able to reach their fellow youth because they have more strength, like Paul writes to Timothy, that I'm writing to you, the youth, because you have more strength. And so we also targeted the youth so that they can fight against gender-based violence, fight against poverty, but also the importance of self-reliance and fighting poverty. But I appreciate the training that we have been given by working the giant, and I've been visiting schools to create awareness on gender-based violence, and that they are now open. They can report the gender-based violence that they experience at their places, and now I help them counseling them, but also mobilizing them where to report so that they can have they can receive assistance. But again, it needs close follow-up so that we be able to assist the students and to guide them, but also to make sure that there is first aid for those who are victims of gender-based violence before it is too late. My name is Idaya Dude from Zanzibar, Youth Ambassador Working the Giant Initiative. From the time I received the training, I was able to create awareness on SDG number 5 and 16 to the communities through the media, and I could use the radio stations to educate the communities. In Zanzibar, we have paralegals who help people and communities so that they have a place where to report the gender-based violence. And so we provided phone numbers for them to communicate and report what is happening. But also I met women in their training colleges where they are training on terrorism under Zanzibar support, and also created awareness on peace, justice, and strong institutions. My name is Jonathan, Youth Ambassador from Iringa region. I thank God and appreciate for this training through the church, and that I have been able to use this awareness, these skills, to train to the communities to fight against gender-based violence. And I also participated in various events in Iringa during the 16 days of activism last year, 2020. And I managed to reach a family where a man used to be tortured, you know, by his wife. And I could reach them, and I cancelled that woman who used to beat his husband because of the drunkenness. But after that empowerment and counseling, and then it was easy for that family to be able to come together as a family, and that they appreciate to live peacefully.